Well, I did disking with the 560 this morning just until lunchtime, and it did absolutely everything right. This is a good tractor, except I got problems. Fan belt broke. So, well, I get the disking done, so I'm going to switch tractors.